All right, guys, I'm back. All right, I'm back. Just had my Wi-Fi acted up really fast. I don't know what happened, but we are back. Okay, and we made it to the other side, so that's good. Let's push the door. Push it. Well, let us push the door. I don't know. Oh yeah, we can climb. Nice. Uh-oh. Ow. Inside. Oh shit. Let's not and say we did. Like. Hey, thank you for the follow. Is it two? Or how do you want me? What would you like me to call you? I'm so sorry. Thank you so much for the follow. A two? Is it a two? My bad if I messed up your name there. We are back. Okay. Oh. Alright, we just need to walk past him and not die. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! He didn't see us. You didn't see nothing. You didn't see nothing. Okay. You saw something. Maybe. Oh, you said you. Oh! Yep. He saw us. He saw us. Dang. Dang. Why? Why? How are you doing? A two? I mean, a two? I don't know how to say your name. I feel so bad. Oh my god. Yeah. Run? 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 Oh my god. Yankee sauce. Oh, okay, so there is a place we can run over there. We ran the wrong way. So, yeah. Crap. Well, we tried. We really tried. I didn't mean to run the wrong way, but sure. It happens, right? To the best of us. Mm. All right. Let's see. Oh, I meant to run. 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 Dang it. Try to bend down while walking. Okay. Will do. Thank you. Okay, yeah. That's smart. Smart. Okay. Let's do that. So, bend down. Oh, like this. Walking. Why do we have our light out? Can we run and bend down? Probably. That would work. Oh, that's how we get by. Go, 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 go. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Did we get past them? Hope so. Oh my God. We made it. What's all these shoes doing here? Thank you for the tip. I appreciate that. Haru? Haru? Is your name Haru? Haru? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm butchering your name. I just feel bad. I'm just gonna call you Atu. Atu? If that's okay. Are you gonna... You said no problem? Okay. Word. Let's go. All right, let's see what we need to do next. Let's climb up. Climb up. Can we climb up? Nope. Try it again. All right. What is this and why is it here? Here's a button. Maybe we can pick up a... What's this? Oh, we can put it back together. Oh, there it goes. Hear us. Oh my God. Oh, I didn't know he can hear us. Oh my God. That scared me actually. That actually did scare me. Oh God. She woke up from her nightmare. Yeah. Well, you're back in it. Sorry. It wasn't a nightmare. It was real life. Unfortunately, it is your life right now. Quiet, quiet, quiet. All right, chill out, chill out. Run. Damn. Ew. All right, let's try that again. Damn. I should have moved. I got past him last time. Basically by running past him. Well, I crouched down for a little bit and then I ran. So let's try that. Chill out, brah. You didn't see nothing. You didn't hear nothing. Dang it. All right. Damn. That was fast. How did I get past him so fast the first time? I zoomed past him. Maybe because, I don't know. Oh, that's a cage I can hide in. Oh, I ran right past it. Oh, that's helpful. Oh, boom, it was right in my face. Oh. Yeah, go mind your business. Go back to whatever you were doing. I don't know what you were doing, but yeah, do that. Folding, I don't know, making yarn. I don't know what he was doing, but just ignore us. We're not here. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep. Can you please go back to what you were doing, please? Like, for real? Oh my god. Bruh. Oh, he can hear us. We made too much noise. Ew, he's so disgusting. All right, so we're gonna hide in the cage and then pick up the... We were doing so good. The first time we passed him. Thank you. saw us. No, he didn't see us. I don't know how he didn't see us, but he didn't see us. Oh, God. Oh, shit. He's feeling for us. Wow. Because he's blind. Thank God. Oh, my goodness. Run. Dang. Why'd he open that? Dang, he almost got us again. Whoa, that was quite scary. So, in order to beat this, we have to be pretty fast. Okay. Damn. Way too loud. I'm scared. Did he hear us? Okay. We need to stop stepping on it. Pick it up. Pick it up, sex. Let's pick it up. Okay. I'm trying to pick it up, but I'm struggling for some reason. Oh, that was the wrong button. That's why. Oops. Right. So when we crank this, we have to make a run for it and jump in that box. How I feel in this game. Okay, let's go. Food. Grab it. That's food. That looks like food. Can we pick up? Oh. What is that? That's just not something we can grab. It looks like food, but no, that's a shoe. We don't want to eat that. What? Oh, what is this? Shoes. Oh, whoa. was very, very weird. Oh God, it got us. Yeah, I think we were supposed to go to the other suitcase. All right, let's do that. Jump up.
Damn it.
God, he got us. The shoe monster got us. Up. Jump up, jump up. Ooh, he almost has. Oh my God. Whoa. Whoa. Move. Dang. Dang. We had it. We just needed to move to the other suitcase and we would have made it, but he got us again. Dang. Oh my God. Jeez Louise. Jeez. Jeez Louise. Alright, we just need to make it to the other suitcase in one piece. Finally, Yay. We made it. Somewhere, right? Where are we? Ooh. Oh, there he is. Whoa. Heard somebody, but I wasn't sure exactly who it was. Go, go. Do we have to get off on this stop? I don't want to get off. I don't want to get off here. Can we go to another elevator? Is there another floor? Do we have to get off here? Like... Okay. I guess we're gonna push this. Where? I do not know. But we're pushing. Oh! Perfect. Wow, what's with him and these toys? How does he make them? And why is he? What is he doing? Why? That is the question. Why? We have to be very quiet. How do we get out of here? I'm not quite sure. Let's see. Where should we go from here? What is this? Whoa, can you stop making that noise? Why would you make that noise? You're trying to be quiet. No! Oh my god. Bro, he's trying to get us killed. Oh my god. Can you stop? Please. Please, can you please stop? I don't know what we're supposed to do with this monkey. Or in this area, honestly. Oh, can we climb up here? Oh yeah, we can. Yes, we can. Do we want to climb up? That's the question. Oh, we need to be very quiet. We'll wait till he comes back over here to go to the other side. We'll just wait. I'm going to wait for him to come back. And then I'm going to go through the tunnel. Because, yeah. I'm just a little scared. Come on, bro. Come on back. I'm just gonna wait. Alright, do your thing. Alright. I don't know what he's doing, but I don't want to go over there quite yet. We'll just give him some time to figure himself out. I don't know. Okay. Mm-hmm. Sort those toys over there while we just wait for you. Hey, just chilling. What's up? Did you scream? Yes, I have screamed a couple times. Just chilling. This game is really creepy. It's a creepy game. I'm not as scared. I just don't want to die. Oh, God. Oh! Okay, we're allowed. Okay. Okay, that was a dumb idea. Maybe let's not do that. Ooh, I thought that monkey was about to go off. I'm not sure what we're supposed to do in this. I'm just gonna sort of wait. Was he... I think he goes... Well, at least you told the truth. Yeah. No. Yeah, I'm a jumpy person. Just chilling, so... Alright. It just startled me a couple times, but it's not too bad. I know it does look creepy, Potato. Oh my god, he's very creepy, and I don't really want to come out because he's so creepy. I just want to go to the other side, but I'm really nervous to do that because he might grab me. Oh my goodness. You think he can hear us? Wow. He can smell us. Well, we're in the doll, so maybe he can't tell. Where are we supposed to go? Oh my god, dude, he is literally in our way. Like, he's just sniffing all the dolls. He is such a weirdo. God, he's weird. and creepy. Ugh. Oh my god. Okay, so I don't really know what I should do. Damn! Oh god. I'm sorry, guys. That scared me. Dang. I didn't know he was gonna just grab me like that. Oh my god. Dang. Wow. Sorry, guys. That startled me. I was just saying this game isn't that bad, then I jumped. Right then. Is there another way to go up there? Okay. That's actually a good time to go up. He's just attending to his business. Dang, he takes a long time in here. Okay, so I have an idea. So I'm gonna do something a little crazy. Okay. Alright. There was a monkey over here. Where is he? He was over here. Oh, he's up there. I'm not sure then what I can do. Alright, let's just wait. Plan is to throw the monkey and go. But wow, it's like he knows we're right here. He knows. Wow. Okay, can you hurry up? God, he's weird and creepy. Like I said, the plan is to get this monkey. No, pick him up. Throw him. Dang, climb, climb. Dang, he saw us. He heard us. He heard us. Ah! Ah! All right, jump. Move. Move it. Move it. Hurry up. God, Jesus, that was stressful. Oh my god. Keep going. Climb, climb. Oh my goodness. Where's the light? Why is he over here? Why is he over here? He moves so fast. Wasn't he? Oh my god. He was just over here. I just saw him. Oh my goodness. Jeez Louise. Dude, what is your deal? Okay, I think he's gone. I really don't know for sure, but... Oh god, no. I don't trust it. I just don't trust it. Wow, we are so loud. We need to be quiet. Okay.
Oh!
Could we be any louder? Could we be any louder? Oh my god. Like, for real though? Pick the shoe up. Run. Just run. Oh my goodness. Could we be any, like, wow, we were so loud. Like, we might as well just was like scream and say, hey, here we are. Come get us, eat us now. Like, God, jeez. I don't even want to push this door because I know what's on the other side. And it's death. It's possibly death. Alright, we have to face it. Ran back that way, but yeah, I did. Can we push it down quietly, possibly? No, is that not an option? Pick up the shoe. I want you to throw it. No, not like that. Better. Throw it faster. Closer. Throw it. No. Throw it. No, right? No, like this. I'm surprised he can't see us. Throw it. Are we supposed to throw it? I'm guessing. Somehow. Oh my god. That is annoying. Oh my god. I can't. Oh jeez. Jeez Louise. Okay, pick it up and throw it at the tree. Not like that. I'm thinking that's what we need to do, is just throw the shoe. One, two, throw. No, there's nothing to see here. Nothing to see here. Okay. Perfect time. No, don't throw that. Wrong time. Nothing to see. He doesn't like that. Okay. You can see us. Damn it. Dang. Well, now I know when I should go. When the clock makes the noise, we should run. Jeez, we're trying. We can do this. No, that was a bad throw. I think we're supposed to throw it. Maybe we're not. I feel like we are, though. Nope. Okay, there it goes. It worked. No! Why didn't know he can still hear us?
Thank you.
Well, yeah, the door was open. So, yeah, he could hear us. I'll just take that from you. No. Okay, let's just wait. I see nothing. Well, no. These are bad throws, for sure. Let me get closer. Dang! Crap! Crap! I thought maybe he couldn't. I don't know. I don't know what I thought. I didn't think, honestly, when that happened. I didn't think. Okay, let's try it again. We got this time. For sure, we got it. And push. Run! Alright, stay still. He can't see you. You're invisible. Not really, but... Oops. Get our shoe ready for the next time. We just have to throw it at the right time in the right position. Okay. Wait until these bells go off. No! Bad throw! Oh my god! Come on, you got this. 6. You can do it. Oh my goodness, Mimi, back up. Maybe I'm too close. There we go. We made it. Yay! To the other side. Wonderful. Alright, we just need to jump on this piano, I believe. Nope. Not off the piano. Should we swing it? Can we swing it? I just thought maybe we do need to jump on the piano, but I don't think we do. Can we? No. Can we jump to the other side? Let's see. Go. What should we do? We can't jump down. That's not safe. Maybe we can jump. Let's try it one more time. Ooh. That was loud. I was thinking maybe we can grab the side of the piano and climb up. But no. No, don't fall. Uh-oh. Oops. Oh, where is he going? Oh, there's a door there. Maybe we can go through there. I didn't think of that. Push the door. Let's see. Interesting. Can we jump? No. Oops. Thank God we didn't fall from that. We didn't die from that. Nice. Thank God. Are you supposed to swing from the piano by any chance? Let's try it. Hmm. Let's actually grab the... All right. There we go. Grab, grab. Go, go, go. Uh-oh. How did we get up there in the first place? That's the question. Interesting. Oh yeah, I remember. We jumped from here to get to this bookcase. Oh yeah. Now it's all coming back to me. Okay. Let's go up here. Okay, we're gonna jump on the piano. How do you swing again? Swing? Oh yeah, I just remember. I thought that was swing. It just told us, it said swing is... Oh, yeah, crouch. No, that's slide. That's not swing. Could we jump? Yes, I think we could make it. We just have to make sure. Okay, we can try. Yeah, we made it. No, not when we do that. Okay, so now we know we can make that. Okay, good. But we just died. But now we know we can jump from the piano and make it and not die. If we just...
Is that you can't
get
people
okay,
straight.
Guys.
You'll fall off. Yeah, you have to turn to the right.
Oh, yeah. So, what am I doing? Let's go up. Up, 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 up.
Yeah,
sorry guys, that's my roommate.
There's a cloud right there.
You were talking normal. Oh! I guess I just wanted to die there. What the? One second, guys. Let me ask.
throw at it.
Let me just unmute. Alright, guys. Alright, let's try to get through this. I have one more chapter, I believe. Okay. I'm gonna jump here and then jump there. And then let's go up. When it swings this way. Alright, and yay, we made it! Okay, let's go up. Oh, that's not good. He's going to hear us, and why is he right here? Can we go back down? Why is he there? Where are we gonna go? Damn. He got us. Dang. I guess we're supposed to go up and away? Oh, this. You need to grab this. I didn't see that earlier. I think there's a piece. Why does that look at something I can grab? Around. Nope. Dang! I thought maybe he couldn't see us. No, he could. Jeez Louise. He saw us clear as day. That was a book I was trying to pick up. I didn't realize that that was a book. Turn that off, please. Dang. We turned the light on, and I guess he could, I don't know, hear us do that? Uh-oh. Climb. Go up. 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 Run. Run. Dang. 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 Okay. Alright. Kinda trash at this game, even though it's an easy game. Okay. You got us. Okay, we were way too loud. We have to be quieter. Dang, how is he hearing us? How? Oh, the crack. He heard that part. Jeez. Can't see us. I don't think you can. What is he looking for? What is he looking for? Oh, he's looking for us. I was like, what is he trying to touch and do? He's just a weirdo. I'm sorry. This guy is a creep. I don't think I can fall down. Dang. Oopsie daisy. These books. I'm not quite sure how to get down without being too loud. And yeah, obvious. He's right there. Yeah, go to the other room. No, he's not gonna do that. Yeah, just let us be. Okay, so what can we do, really? without getting caught. He's gonna see us anyway. Anytime we go anywhere, he's gonna hear us. So I'm trying to figure out what can we do exactly. Maybe I can just run. I can run through, drop down, run through that little bookcase, the bottom of the bookcase, run through there, hopefully, and escape. That is the plan. That's what I'm sticking with, because I really didn't have a plan, to be honest with you. I was just going with the flow, and that was not working. So, the plan is to climb up these books like such. Then we're gonna drop down. We're not gonna do it quietly, but we're gonna have to drop down pretty fast. Run, because he's going to hear us, and just pray that we don't die. That's all we can do, is just pray. Hope God protects us with his angels. Something. He is a creepy man. So creepy. Alright, like I said. Run. Six. Run. Nope. Oh, we can't get through there. Nope. Not fast enough. Nope. Idea. My plan failed, but we tried. I tried, and that's all that matters, right? This. Well, all right, guys. I think I'm about to get off stream. I'm trying to complete this game. I was trying to complete it all in one stream, but I don't think I will be able to do that without staying up very late. And I have other stuff I need to do. Other work I need to do. So, let's see if I can try to get past. This guy, that would be great. That would be great. Okay. Six, can you move up? Just pull yourself up by your bootstraps. Ooh. Yep, there we go. You got it. There we go, six. Okay. Now let's be very, very quiet. Is there another way? Oh yeah, we can climb. Oh, I didn't think of that. Well, boom. There it is. I can't really see that far, but let's see if we could just walk across quietly. Don't you knock over anything. Oh! Jesus. We messed up. Where to go? We should have probably pushed. No! Don't you dare! We should have probably. I was trying to push the door, but it wouldn't push open. I wasn't pushing hard enough. But I was trying. I was like, But that's okay. All right. It hurts. But, hey guys, so I'm going to try this one more time to get through this part, and then I'm going to get off stream. Thank God. Thank God we didn't go that way. Let's just wait to get all the way to the other side, and then we're gonna go dashing across. What's he doing? There's the door. We just have to make it there. What is he doing? Can he just go away for 5 seconds? Just five. That's all we need. How did we get through? Push, push. How did we get through there? Is there a hole or something that I'm not seeing? Do you guys see something that I do not see? All right, guys. So I will try to complete this game once. I will complete this game on Saturday. I'm just going to end stream. Thank you guys for coming out to the stream. I really appreciate it. I hope to see you guys tomorrow. I'll be playing The Last of Us, so that's gonna be fun. I'm playing The Last of Us tomorrow at 4 o'clock, and then I'll be playing that all week up to Friday, and then Saturday I play Brawlhalla on my birthday, so that's gonna be awesome. And then on my birthday, I'm going to finish Little Nightmares. So, I will see you guys later. Thank you so much for coming out. I hope you guys have a great rest of your night. Shout out to everybody who came and followed. And shout out to Potato, who gave me 100 bits. Thank you again. All right. Bye, guys.